with some of the people we support, they do have health needs, so we're fully trained in epilepsy, dementia, diabetes, because we don't know whoever comes in and everyone's health changes at times, so you need to be ready. And then you're teaching them how to live. We're all fully trained in hoisting and health and safety with the hoist and the machinery and moving and handling. We're fully trained in every aspect of the working day.
The training the Brandon Trust provide is really excellent. It's, you know, quite comprehensive. I come from a farming background, so when I started at Brandon Trust, I didn't have any experience particularly of social care. So it was really important for me to get that training. It's a really comprehensive training package that Brandon provide, and yeah, it's really, really useful for someone like myself.
The training we get is amazing. We get an awful lot of training. And you can actually say you want to train for something and they will help you get that support. I mean, everyone here gets moving and handling training. We all get food hygiene. We all get all the different things, infection control. I mean, I've done my MVQ through them. We've had a lot of support.
There is a lot of training involved and a lot of support that we do. A majority of that can be done online. Depending with your attitude and how you look at it, you can either look at that as a very tick box exercise, but the actual training itself does give you the training that you need to do a background. And what you like to think you're doing, you're using that training, then you're bringing it to a real life situation, because there is nothing better than coming into a real life situation.